Okay, so punta tayo dito. Under to sa falling head na wares. So this time, solve natin yung problem. A reserve well with a constant horizontal cross-sectional area of 1,860 square meter discharges over a sipolite wear. Given yung equation niya na 1.875. So LH raised to the power of 3 halves. So ito yung binigay ni examiner. So yan yung gagamitin natin na formula, hindi yung 1.859. Kasi yung binigay niya is 1.875. So, siya yung masusunod. So, if it takes half an hour to reduce the head from 40 cm to 5 cm, so find the length of the wear. So, bali ganito yung itsura niya. So, meron tayo ditong sipolite wear. Ito. So, yung time daw na it takes, for example, galing siya sa 40 cm, no? That is 0.4 meter. So, yung time para maging ganito siya, bali, from 40 cm, ito yung initial condition niya. And then, yung final condition niya is ito. So, from initial to final, it takes half an hour. So, that is, ilan yan? Half ng hour. So, one half nung isang oras. Or that is time 60 minutes for an hour and 60 seconds for an hour, no? Kasi yung formula natin sa time is laging naka seconds yan, no? Dahil sa gravity natin na meter per second per second. So meron tayong 1,800 seconds. So ngayon yung constant cross-sectional area nito, so bali yung kailangan lang natin makuha since falling head, no? So kailangan nating kumuha ng differential strip. For example, ito yan. So, ito yung differential strip natin. And then, let's say yan. Wait lang. Pangit. Teka lang. So, let's say yan yung differential strip natin. Ayan. And then yan. And then ito. So, ito na yung differential strip. So, bali yung ano natin dito is naka yung height na ito, no? Ayan, naka DH yan. So, this one is DH. So, yung cross-sectional area nito is 1,860 square meter. So, gamit yung formula natin na diba? Yung Q equals volume over time, kasi ito naka cubic meter, which is volume, per second, which is time. So, para ma-analyze natin to, so, kailangan natin ng differential volume and differential time. So, yung flow rate ng sipolite is given dito sa problem. So, gusto niya ipagamit is 1.875 instead na 1.859. So, yan yung gagamitin natin. 1.875 L H to the 3 halves. So, bali dito yung DV natin is area nung cross-sectional area and then differential height all over yung DT, which is equivalent to 1.875 LH to the 3 halves. So, using yung separable differential equation, so, bali yung DT natin is just ES DH all over 1.875 LH to the 3 halves. So, integrate na lang natin to. So, integrate from 0 to t. And then, dito is initial to final. So, bali ngayon, yung mangyayari is, cancel out ko na lang ito. So, integration na lang nung initial height to final height. Area nung cross-section natin is ito yan, no? Yung 18,000, 1,860. 1860 nung DH all over, 1.875 yung length, is yun yung required, and then yung edge natin is gawin kong edge na lang, na gawin ko na lang capital yung edge na lang para ma-blend ko lahat. Edge, so ito is edge to the 3 halves edge. So yung initial natin na height is ito yan. Ito yung initial height, and then ito yung final height, no? So bali meron na tayong integration from 0.4 to 0.05, 1860 h to the negative 3 halves dh all over 1.875 l. Okay, so yung 1860 divided by 1.875, that is equal to 992, no? Ipalabas ko na lang yan kasi constant man din yung L. So, bali dito, kung kukunin ko na lang to, so kunin ko yan, ha? So, bali yung mangyayari is, okay, so bali dito, meron na tayong, bali ito is dt. Integrate ko na lang ito, no? Tinanggal ko na pala, so bali matatanggal na yung differential, no? Kasi in-integrate ko yung differential natin, so t na lang dapat, t na lang. So t is equivalent to integration from 0. Ay, palabas ko na to yung 1860 all over 1.875 l, and then integration ng 0.4 to 0.05 h to the negative 3 halves dh, or that is equal to 992 all over l, integration ng 0.4 0.05 h to the negative 3 halves dh. So yung time natin is just 992 over l, and then ito mag plus 1 na lang tayo, no? So plus 1 1 half, so that is negative 1 half, no? So h to the negative 1 half all over negative 1 half. And then we have 0.05 to 0.4. So bali, substitute na lang natin to. So yung time natin is 1800 seconds. So this is 992 all over L, and then meron na tayong so we have 0.05 raised to power of ilagay ko na lang yung 2, yakit ko na. So negative 2, and then bali pasa ko na lang dito, no? And then dito is 0.05 raised to power of negative 1 half minus 0.4 raised to power of negative 1 half. So, masasolve na natin yung length. Okay, so computein muna natin. So, this becomes 1,800 alpha equal nung 992 time all over L. Then, inakit ko na lang yung 2. So, kinuha ko lang yung sign ng negative, para maging positive na lang lahat dito. Sa 0.5 raised to power of negative 0.5 minus 0.4 raised to power of negative 0.5. Chip solve. So we have negative 3.2. Let's say 3.2. So yung L is negative 3.2 meters. So neglect na lang natin yung sign. Sign. So thus we have length na 3.20 meters. So yan na yung sagot. Okay, so yan lang yung ginagawa natin sa fulling head wear, no? Kasi mostly naman dito yung kino-consider natin is time, no? So may involvement ng time. So, pwede rin natin isolve to using yung formula na diretso. No? Kung ayan na natin. So, bali dito. Add page. So, another solution. So, bali meron akong so, pwede yung time equals 2 area ng section all over 1.859 L square root ng H initial H final, rather H final to the negative 1 minus square root ng H initial to the negative 1. So, since yung given is hindi 1.859, yung given sa problem is 1.875 for Cipolletti. So, yung 1.875 yung gagamitin ka, no? So, bali, papalitan ko na lang ito ng 1.875. Bali yun dito. So, this becomes 1.875. So, substitute lang natin lahat. 1,800, 2 times yung area ng section, that is 1860, di ba? That is given. And then, ito yung tinatanong, yung length. And then, we have 0.05 to the negative 1 minus 0.4 to the negative 1. So, thus, yung L natin is just equal to 3.2 or 3.19. No? So, 3.2 na lang. So, ito na yung sagot. So, mas madali pag ganito. Okay? So, that's it. And see you in the next video. Thank you.